can I do it with my back?
No, it's without. It's just checking the surface of your skin and your clothes and your shoes.
Okay.